Now, the drought throughout the state does have people on alert, but before it gets any worse, a group of Central Coast locals are trying to do something about it. They say they're dancing and praying for rain. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has more on that tonight from San Juan Bautista.
Dozens are participating in Sunday's rain dance at San Juan Bautista, asked to use their heart and their voice as an offering to the great Holy Spirit.
We have to pray for rain. We're having such a drought, and it's so important to bring the rain.
Governor Brown declared a state drought emergency Friday and says it could be the worst the state has ever seen.
God knows we need some drops.
So to help Mother Nature, a traditional ceremony in a circle with songs, chants, and rituals of the Coast Anoan, Lakota Sioux, Azteca, and the community are hopeful the clouds will open up soon.
We're all tribal people. We're all tribes of the earth, and so we are not exclusive.
Organizers with the San Juan Intertribal Council say the power of the prayers of the people are strong, and coming together as one to welcome the rain is crucial and powerful.
Very spiritual, and to become part of something like this is very emotional and very moving.
The rain is coming.
In San Juan Bautista, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Well, the drought emergency declared by Governor Brown allows the state to go after financial help and other assistance from the federal government.